Well, very excited. I would like to welcome out a very special guest, and I did a duet with him last year. I heard his song and it was great. It was right up my alley, and I couldn't wait to perform it with him. And look, I've got to be honest, I'm running 3 years in a row this year at the Golden Guitars for Video Clip of the Year. It's just all my dance moves and how good I look in front of the television. I've been working on that for years, and finally I've knocked off two in a row, so I'm going for third year lucky with Kev Cummins and Children of the Grinchy. But we're up for another nom, which I'm very excited about, very special, because you know, it's nice to share songs with other people. Can you please welcome out on stage Graham Rogers.
Sarah, it's great to be here with you.
Thank you. Thanks for coming along. Now, we're practicing here today, and then I'm going to sing it really well at your do tomorrow night.
Okay, this is just a practice, right? Yeah, fair enough.
Hang on, I have to get rid of this because... Oh, yes.
Be careful there.
Oh, that's later, folks. Malfunction with the mullet top here, Graham. I need some I need some double-sided sticky tape.
Gaffer tape or something.
All right.
Okay, this is a song I wrote, and Sarah was, without any doubt in the world, the right person to sing it with. And it's a song I wrote originally the other way around, but anyway, it turned out to be I'm in the city, and Sarah's in the country, and I want Sarah to move with me, and she wants me to move out there, but neither of us are going to change our ways.
Our secret is out, Graham.
It is out, yeah. Well, it's only between us, so don't let it go any further.
Hey, Graham.
Yes, Sarah.
Do you think we could go out shooting tonight?
Sarah, I'm not into shooting. I'm born and raised in the city. I got a penthouse up on the 18th floor. Views of the city from my back door. Come and share my life, Sarah, you'll never look back.
I've got an old Queenslander with an iron roof. Wrap around verandas and mountain views. There is no way I would leave the country for a place like that.
Never listen. I got a shiny red Porsche, I'll email you a photo.
Don't bother, I've got my 98 Toyota.
Yeah, but what about the ensuite, the cellar and the well-stocked bar?
I've got a good wood stove sitting out in the kitchen. Not a thing missing and nothing needs fixing. I love you, but
is it just an affair of the heart? Take you out shopping in the city mall. Show you all the latest fashions, buy you anything at all. You only have to give me the word and baby it's yours.
Those flash boutiques will end on my scene. Give me Williams boots and Wrangler jeans. On a single country girl and I don't need any more.
Hey Sarah, I've got a 30-foot yacht with a 3D telly.
I've got a 12-foot tinny for Jason Yellowbelly.
Yeah, but what about the gourmet galley and the full-stocked bar?
I've got a good beer fridge sitting out in the shed. I'm not into wine, I'm a bunny girl instead. I love you, but
is it just an affair of the heart? An affair of the heart is what we're living. Too much talking and not enough giving. I love you even though our lives are worlds apart.
Well, the more I think about it, the more I'm realizing
the situation calls for
a little compromise.
So that's to make it more than just an affair of the heart.
Once more. I'll get that right tomorrow.
An affair of the heart is what we're living. Too much talking and not enough giving. Situation calls for a little compromise. So let's make it more than just an affair of the heart. Yeah, let's make it more than just an affair of the heart.
What do you reckon?
Right.